wake up. Today's gonna be a good day. 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 Yo, set your affirmations.
My goodness.
And they started their own bread. And it's too bad for the
because you left your house keys in your car as well and stuff like that, okay? All those things you need to carry while you are running. Cargo bus. Please come and have a look at that. That's going to be 4 zone stairs right there where it ends.
I'm going to go to the next one. Rock 40, right here at the 40 feet came off this year in Drummond. Swamp all the way to Alpha.
What a circumstance.
I'll be with you.
I think you've got to take care of that. You've got to sit down and you've got to sit down and you've got to sit down. Sit down.
Welcome to Kanastain.
There's a huge international field in the ladies, and we've also got some South Africans who definitely give the international ladies a run for their money. So the ladies field is quite jam-packed, and you know, Gerda being a firm favorite, but I mm-hmm. think the position for second is going to be quite the battle. Through that rather emotional ritual that makes this race so great. We had Shoshaloza there, an old Zulu mining song, and the title roughly translates to keep going, move faster on those mountains, because that is certainly what will be awaiting these runners today as they make their way to Pietermaritzburg.
Thank you. give you my video. Here you are.
Hey, I'm not
right.
Yeah.
I think we're going too fast still. 4 minutes okay. Oh well. But still feels okay.
First runner, 104.22. Second man.
Awesome stuff, just through Pinetown. Let's go for it. That's it.
Never stop, I'll get it if I'm on it. I gotta make to myself a promise. I won't quit, keep going till I got it. I won't give up till I'm on top.
Yo, no, I ain't the type to give up. If I do something, then I do it till I get what I want. I turn a business out of nothing into something I love. I got a poker face, but honestly, I'm not one to bluff. I flip a switch, never miss, man, I always stay up. Don't let them see you, bitch, always have a plan to stay tough. This life ahead of you ain't easy.
Here we go, uphill hill. This does it. There's a fairly strong wind coming from front, so it even makes going up here a little bit harder. But you're not scared, we're comrades runners.
I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Me, better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can mold, shape, find almost anything. All it takes is some time and some clarity to find your identity. It's mind over everything. I'm immortal. When I feel like this, I'm immortal. When I feel like this.
aftermath. When I hate, I attack.
Taking them on one heel at a time. Okay, just through hill crest, taking it easy, steady, not overexerting yourself. Let's see how it goes. Two 70, 30 k's. Thank you. Okay, next up, Botasil. Let's take this one on. So, wait a minute. Oh yes, each step counts. Next up, Clement.
I think you're taking back from Hong Kong.
Thank you. Now we're going down a cold and steep Inchanga.
Is really, really great running and still cruising. One of the signs of a runner who's working hard and is tired is that their arms start to come higher and higher.
Thanks. Okay, that might be better. Thank you, Arthur. Morning, Arthur. Very good, fellow. Nice view we don't miss. I guess.
It's nearby.
Sub 450 is okay. Even though I don't feel that great at all. But let's see. Maybe the second half I might feel better.
Here, 13 minute, 13 seconds. She's coming.
The car is so ahead of her though.
Way ahead. Yeah, she's coming now. Sub 4 op die 50, maar ik voel nou niet zo great niet meer.
Ach, aarde toch?
Ja.
Ja, hier zie.
Nou, hou ik me net aan.
Ja, nee, maar.
Maar aan en aan, maar uit.
Ja, ja. Is fijn.
Ga voor een uur. Ik zal voor mama tellen.
Ai.
Maar,
Nou, jy vanaak ons lekker baie bulte.
Ja, dit is so.
Ja, jy
sien. Jy moet lekker hardloop, man. Dankie, man. Jy moet nie gaan.
Enjoy.
Dat is hy.
Vir een van dit hele eland kom hardloop, ek en moed.
Ja, jy moet.
As ons hier kon keier.
Jep, jy moet.
Ja.
Okay, we're in the business part of the race now. There's really nothing that can prepare you when you have all this exhaustion and pain and still have 30 k's to go. But that's comrades.
So Paul's team, you can move to the front, and the rest of you, thank you so much for hanging out water here this morning. Let's give all our water rangers a round of applause. Thank you so much, you guys. You're doing unbelievable job here today. Basically the last deal, poly shorts.
about 8 Ks. And then we had to finish. Wow. Okay, we've made it to the top of Poly Shorts, yay!
How's it going? Hey, looking good?
Well, we made it up to you.
Hey, you there?
Jeez, that is some impressive running by Gerda. I mean, does it get any better than this? Gerda is just...
Keep it going! Baby boy, it's done!
have got yourself that Isabel Rice Denny medal. Prachtig, Renata. 45 seconds. I'm going to need everyone to help me count down. 40 seconds. Yanni, go! Go, Yanni Lebedjaar. 30 seconds. Oh my word, Yanni, that was so hard to turn. 25 seconds. 20. No more women in the finish straight. The 1991 winner Francis van Blaak is going to call it in. Help everyone. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Mushuna in Yamaland, Emerson Masipuko, Justin Brick there together with Simuso. Well done, T. That's what comrades is over. Keep going. Your friends here to support you. That's Ryan Masoto coming through strongly there with the benefit. Put your feet up now, relax, of course, lots of family and friends here to support you. That's Brian Masondo. Brian Masondo coming through strongly there with the Villa van der Royal.
Dean! Four ways, it's in the bag, well played.
Thank you, Arnie. Tipo Majola there, Dean Mortlock, Deanna Mortlock coming through there as well.
John, we now have exactly 14 minutes to go for the Southern Medal cutoff.
Four ways, it's in the bag. Well
made it 7:16. An upper, my fastest upper ever.
Back to back.
Thank you.
Well done, man.
Thanks.
Congratulations.
All right, thanks.
Next year, green number.
Eh? 1 year.
Yeah, one more. One
There's
more.
Almost there.
One more.
Adidas in third, and Matt having about 421 athletes, male athletes.
Malibane marshalling them, they raise their arms aloft, the job is done, they left Durban in the dark, they arrive in Pietermaritzburg in the dark. These are the soldiers of the Comrades Marathon, those who spend the whole day on the road, summoning up the courage to keep one foot in front of the other, pressing forward and helping each other on, earning that very first medal, that second or third, that 10th or 20th, no difference. the same number of steps needed to complete the journey, and yet another one is in pain and she focuses and concentrates her way to the finish line. But there is the soul that's given up with less than 500 meters to go, and she cuts a dejected figure.
These are going to be in a desperate fight to achieve their goal of finishing the comrades officially inside 12 hours. They are turning in the final little S-bend that goes into the stadium here under that Toyota arch, and the finish beckons tantalizingly ahead here, but maybe out of reach because we are closing in on 2.5 minutes to the final gun to be fired under the arch to signal the end of the Comrades Marathon this year. Desperation for many of these. It's a congested, like the data signal, the mobile data signal in the center with all the thousands and thousands of people communicating their achievements to the rest of the world. They are thronging over the line, collecting their medals. Behind them are those hoping to join them. Will they? Will they? Or won't they? Because there's the clock. 2 minutes remaining.
Officials must stick to the job now, clear the finishing straight, because there is a bus coming behind them and they will want to finish. They are damming up in that finish line. Less than 2 minutes to go before the 2024 Comrades Marathon ends. The 97th edition is almost a thing of the past, and now she is in pain from PDAC. They host a greater 25 kilometer race. Will she be able to get to the finish line? She is in serious trouble. The Comrades Marathon, drama unfolding. A kilometer out, they look like they won't make it, but who will be the last finisher for the 97th edition?
Yeah, the last official finisher will, in this, you feel, in this situation, cross the line just seconds away from that cutoff, which is approaching 60 seconds now. These runners, pain etched all over their faces, relief will flood their bodies as they cross the line here and realize that they have completed the journey, that maybe as they slog through in Chunga, up in Chunga and through Potty Shorts, they thought maybe it might not happen. Well, here they are crossing the line, 40 seconds. This clock is ticking. The chairman of the Comrades Marathon Association is going to fire the cruelest gun of all at the Comrades Marathon in this 97th edition. The 49th uprun has provided us with intense drama and excitement at the sharp end, with great racing and athletic achievement, with records. But this is the human drama that is unfolding on the finish line now. 20 seconds, 15 seconds approaching now to the final cutoff here. Their runners desperately giving it their all to get to the finish line, just to achieve this medal. The eyes wide open, the final gun will sound in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and that is the final gun of the Comrades Marathon. A man bursts through between the bugler and the gun, the last post, and the last runner is home.
Thank you for watching, everyone. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Check out one of my other videos and please subscribe to the channel over here, and then I'll see you on the next one. Live your life to the fullest and enjoy every moment.